Senator Kirk has suffered a stroke.
I remember being in the ambulance and holding the hand of the paramedic and knowing something was very wrong. I thought that was the last human being I would ever touch. I had to learn how to walk again. I forced myself to climb up steps every day, even up our tallest building. I was determined to return to the Senate to do the job you elected me to. Second to my service in the Navy, being your senator is the greatest honor of my life. As I learned to walk and climb again, I thought of our Illinois families struggling to get by. I thought of our veterans and our heroic men and women who are serving in harm's way. They're the reason why I fought so hard to get back. They're why I never doubted that I would climb the Capitol steps again. I climbed the steps for everyone facing their own challenges. I'm Mark Kirk, and I approve this message.